thank you.
Great work, Ratu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
That's a lot of door.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Is that?
It is full of Slurpee on jelly?
Weapons don't even faze him!
Ratchet, you are just making him mad! Stop shooting and run!
Where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Biohazard detected.
Huh?
Amoeboids! Not again! What is with the light?
He's right there!
That is somewhat alarming.
Station log.
Come here. Okay, look out past the reef. I just saw it playing around and look, you see it? How does it swim like, oh, is
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here! The door's not opening!
The window! Try the window!
Controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room. Jelly canisters anywhere, but there are rifts.
Ratchet, escape juice using the rifts.
I need to time it just right. Yeah. these on, where would I be?
My O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombax and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
What are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. Upgrades ready. Are you?
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Impossible! Those decorators did not just disappear.
I have found the decorators!
Yes, decorate the floor with them! Shots incoming!
Oh,
power source is juice?
We should free him.
We come in peace, big guy. Is that a happy hiss
or an angry hiss?
Happen to know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
All teams eliminated. The power source jeopardized.
The Blizon. He wants to come with us.
Still with us, Juice?
Come on. The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
JC, it is me, good old Jamie.
Get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittle.
Thanks, and we'll do. Junkie.
We did it, Ratchet. We built the Dimensionator.
Yeah, I guess we did, huh? Hey, Being a team isn't so bad after all.
We have not saved the dimensions yet.
But we will. We'll have to set a course for Xerxes so we can meet up with Rivet and Clank when they're done.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know. Just be friendly and open. And don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
You hear that? That's the sound of me destroying lies. Dirty, filthy lies. They say this dimension is unstable. We're being sucked into a formless void. False! Think otherwise? I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning. More importantly, the Lombax Vandals have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh? You morons! Here. You want some truth? My Lombax bounty is now 27 squadillion... Parabox! Just look at it all! So big, so real, so totally not made up! And it can all be yours when you catch those stupid Lombaxes!
Your Nefarious seems as obscenely awful as ours.
Yeah, he's... something else.